there would be no water on the earth. So I think rain god is the most powerful being on this earth.
Thank you. How wonder the rain is. How wonder the rain is. It is. Surely the rain god is the most powerful being on the earth. Are you most powerful being on the earth?
No, there is someone greater than me to help the creatures. I think it is mountain. Without the mountain, there will be no protection for the creatures of the earth. The mountain will block the clouds and let the water flow safely for the peoples and all life in the valleys.
Thank you. How big and strong the mountain is. It protects the earth and its creature. And its creature. Are you most powerful being on the earth?
No, there is someone greater than me to help the creatures. I think it is worm. Without the worm, the earth will be hard and nothing will grow in the soil. So the earthworm is the greatest friend that living beings have.
Oh, worm is the greatest friend of the earth. Where is the worm? I need to found a worm. Hi worm, are you most powerful being on the earth?
Yes, I am the most powerful being on the earth. Without me, the earth would be hard and nothing would be grown in the soil. Hence, I am the most powerful being on this earth.
Oh God, what is this confusion? Who is the most powerful being on the earth? Hey guys, who is the most powerful being on the earth?
ఇంకెవరు మా ఫేవరెట్ హీరో అల్లు అర్జున గొప్ప
You can do anything and everything. Thank you for giving.